If you live in DC and you notice a weird taste and smell to your drinking water, there's a reason why. This week, March 26, 2018, DC Water has switched its disinfectant from chloramine to chlorine. This change will last until May 7th, 2018. They call it spring cleaning, and there's a good chance you'll notice a change in the taste and smell of your drinking water, and not for the better. The change in taste and odor is due to two main things. The first is chlorine. Most people find that water treated with chlorine has a stronger taste than water that has been disinfected with chloramine. Chlorine is also more volatile than chloramine, so it produces a stronger odor. The second is disinfection byproducts. The added chlorine can react with naturally occurring organic matter in the water to form a class of chemicals called disinfection byproducts, things like trihalomethanes and haloacetic acids. It's typically disinfection byproducts that generate the stale taste in your tap water. So, how does this affect you? Chlorine itself isn't harmful on its own, and a temporary increase in disinfection byproduct levels probably isn't major cause for concern. But you will find that your water tastes and smells noticeably worse. To reduce these things, you have a few options. The easiest method is a water filter that connects to your faucet, fridge, or shower. This removes chlorine and disinfection byproducts without any effort on your part. However, you'll want to remember that most low-end water filters out there don't do a good job removing chloramine or disinfection byproducts, so you may want to consider getting something more comprehensive. Obviously, as a DC-based water filter company, we're biased, but we like to think that we know our backyard very well. Aside from filtration, you can reduce the taste and odor issues generated by chlorine and disinfection byproducts by doing one of two things. If a strong chlorine taste is what's bothering you, putting some water in an uncovered jug overnight will allow some chlorine to volatilize and go away. However, a lot of people who use this trick find that the water then tastes stale, because disinfection byproducts are volatile, so they stay behind. If your water tastes stale, letting your water run for a few minutes before filling up a glass will help to some extent, because doing so flushes out some of the disinfection byproducts that accumulate while the water sits stagnant in the pipes. If you have any questions about what this change means for your home or want a filter that is optimized to remove these disinfectants, as well as other contaminants found in DC's water, please drop us an email at hello@hydroviv.com. Or visit hydroviv.com and use our live chat feature. Our DC-based water nerds will answer any questions you have about DC's water. Thank you so much for watching, and consider subscribing to or following our Water Nerd TV channel for more updates on your water. See you next time.